Let's try this again. Here we go, round two. Hopefully the game. I don't know what the hell happened last time. Okay, good. It's going. I don't know what happened. I got like 23 minutes off. The game decided it wanted to do crap out. Well, actually the game didn't crap out. The game didn't crap out as much as the stream decided to crap out. So yeah, I'm not entirely sure. Not entirely sure what happened. Hopefully I can go an hour before the game decides it wants to crap out again. Okay, good. Everything looks like it's good at the moment. Let's try this again. So yeah, exported the video. Before I do that, let me check my club just to see what's going on over there. Hold on a second. Oh, that's right, the business payout. Thing going on here? Nope, still just yours truly in the group. Now. Okay. Alright. Let's try this again. Hopefully I can go an hour without the game deciding to do... completely shit itself. Well, not so much the game as it was the stream deciding it just wanted to shut itself off. Also, it looks like I actually got into a session this time. Cool.
Turn left.
Hopefully, actually, I should have checked my... Okay, never mind. I should have checked the garage while I was there. Okay, obviously, good thing, the car looks like it's stuck. The car looks like it's stuck before the game decided to, or before the stream decided it wanted to prematurely end. So, that's good. Hopefully that barn find retained too. Should have. So yeah, not entirely sure why the stream just decided to quit. I've had that problem before, and I don't know what's causing it, but it's pretty damn annoying. All right, 3 miles from the next race. I like doing the timed races before the next season carries over. Granted, of course, I don't know how much of the story or whatnot that's going to affect, but just nice to do.
200 yards. Turn sharp right.
All right, so. Actually, that's right. Lottery win. Ooh. Yes, please. Yeah, I don't have enough for the rest. And well, that wasn't too good. Actually, let's see if I can get through here, because it looks like. Yeah, preferably, please, without hitting a tree and come to a dim. And then, of course, what happens? I just slam right into another tree and come to a complete stop.
400 yards. Turn sharp left.
All right.
You have arrived at your destination.
Now, hopefully the settings I retained carried over. Hopefully the settings I retained carried over. Let's see if make sure. Okay, everything looks like it's going good. Okay. Average, yeah, that looks about right. I changed those again when the stream crapped itself. Okay, this looks like this is a lap race. Yeah, I changed those when the stream crapped itself, so. Okay, good. So far so good. Everything looks like it's going well. Now, like average, above average, I think even highly skilled is doable, but anything above like highly skilled, like expert or such, yeah, that's a little bit of an issue, because it seems to make the, oh wow, we really gonna go up this hill and then probably jump off of it? Well, as a matter of fact, yes, we are. Problem is, the other car landed right on top of me, and I lost my skill chain there. That sucks. And I just lost my skill chain right there too. Let's not hit anything and come to a complete stop, thank you. Yeah, I think anything above highly skilled is probably going to be an issue. I think I'll keep it like average, above average, maybe even highly skilled, but anything above highly skilled, yeah, that's not happening. Alright. So far so good. Put in here. Make sure I actually to make sure I actually hit the checkpoint so I don't have to redo it. Here we go up the hill again. Of course, this is a bit of a problem because going up the hill like this completely causes the car to lose all speed. And down we go. Cool. The other cars didn't. Second place car didn't actually land on top of me that time. Ooh. Kind of a nasty turn right there, but it wasn't too much of a problem. There we go. And last lap of the race. Oof. I think what I'm going to do as well, actually, after I do this set of races, I might do some of the rival races too. Because I know... Oops. What was I going to say? Oh yes, because I know there's like a set of levels and such for the rivals. Couldn't think of what I was trying to say there. Because like there's like levels for all the races and such, like the dirt races, street races and such. There's also one for like rivals and such, and I haven't been doing a whole lot of rival stuff. Here we go again. And airtime. I don't know where it happened, but I apparently lost my license plate. And, okay. Looks like a straight shot towards the finish line. I think once I complete this set, I'm going to have a look at the rival stuff. Go, challenge. As a matter of fact, challenge complete. Yeah, highly skilled drivatars. Now, like I said, highly skilled drivatars I may be able to beat them. Not so much with the expert ones. The expert ones are a big nuisance. Go, cross country. Cross country is a go.
I know they say the destination is not as important as the journey, but here are a bunch of new destinations from which to start journeys. Let's start round 6, shall we?
Alright. Now, as I was saying... Oh, what do we have over here? Ah, three wheel spins. $1,800,000 credits. A pair of gloves. And a horn for the warthog. Now, let's do the showcase rivals as I like doing the showcases.
Got an all order here for one fully restored 64 GT40. Now, whose might that be?
Alright, my barn fan car is ready. Is this the, I think this is, yeah, this is the motorbikes. This is the motorbikes. Which, interestingly enough, the motorbikes is the one you see in the intro for this game. I'm not entirely sure why. Not entirely sure why they did the motorbike thing. Alright, here we go. Now, if I'm not mistaken, I think.
Alright, guys, this'll be easy. Just don't miss the checkpoints and let's go.
I think what I need to do here is beat the time. Alright.
Did we just lose yellow?
Alright. Now that's my main focus here is more along the lines
coming
of
on the quarry.
Main focus here is more along the line. Oh wow.
Woo-hoo!
And down we go. Nice that the seasonal races actually still count towards unlocking all the championships
hey,
and stuff.
Drew, thread the needle with me.
And nice little slow down there. Alright.
Looks like I'm the only one left.
Just me and Blue here. And there we go. Yeah, see, rival tier. Yeah, rival tiers. So that was the. Actually, do we have any more open? I know I said I was going to. So we have. Actually, we have that. That's a story mission. There's the Drift Club. Let's make sure seasonal championship. I just want to make sure that these are not like a. Actually, before I do this, see what's happening in spring, just to make sure I don't do the. Okay, the world is not enough. So deadliest hatch. And the trial. I wonder where the deadliest hatch one is. No, I want the map. I want the map, please. Says there's a season championship right next to me. Let's go and do it.
At your destination.
Forest monsters.
Considering it's spring and we're in the UK, I can't guarantee good weather for this championship. What I can guarantee is that it'll be fun come rain or shine.
So let's go with this one. I know usually for this kind of thing I'll buy another car, but Alright. Alright, here we go. Here we go again. I actually do need to go back and play Forza Horizon 3 and continue that. Continue Blizzard Mountain. But for right now though, focused on my World of Final Fantasy and Forza Horizon 4. Also, I'm in fucking 7th place here. Awesome. Okay, there we go. There we go. That's much better. Alright. Looks like there's a sharp turn coming up to the right. Maybe this is where everybody will slow down and I can gain some space. I gained a space. Alright. There we go. Second place. That's not too bad. Let's see if we can get first though. And let me guess. As a matter of fact, yes. I kind of figured that was gonna happen. Turn here. All right, still in second place. That's not too bad. I mean, the objective is like to get third or better. Well, for the entire championship. Oh, well, look at that, first place. It's a good thing too, because there's the end of the race right there. Almost up to 2 million credits, which I'm pretty sure that we're going to 2 million credits, which I'm pretty sure we're probably going to spend. Oh, this is dirt racing. This is a dirt racing series, apparently. Ba-ba-ba, where is the next race? Kind of hard to tell. Oh, there. Oh, pretty close to each other. Yeah, the only problem is that they're pretty close to each other, but they take the race far away from the start of the other race. Alright. 2 miles? That's fine. This is a pretty quick car. Pretty quick car, obviously. Turn right. Wonder.
200 yards. Turn left.
Oh well. That answered my question.
Turn left. 200 yards. Turn left.
1 star. Left. 1 star for that. But yeah, that answered my question. I was wondering if I could drive the car through there instead of going over the bridge. No. Not in the slightest. Alright, here's the Here's the race start. There's another one. Another one pretty close. Pretty. Oh, wow. This, it's still going.
You have arrived at your destination.
Okay. Okay. Not entirely sure what the hell was. Not entirely sure what the hell's going on with the sound there. Just glad the stream. Just glad the stream's still going. And away we go. Pretty sharp turn right at the start there. Alright, in 7th place, pass up, and now I'm in the middle of the group here. And there goes my skill chain. Oh god, all right. All right, 3rd place. That's not bad. Let's see if I can get first. Quite there yet. Okay, I need pass.
Yep, kind of
figured that was gonna happen. Let's back up just a bit so I can make sure I actually hit that checkpoint. Alright, like 74-75% complete. Bunch of turns here. Well, these are some pretty nice turns to get the drift points going. And there's the finish. Had to rewind, but mainly rewind to get a checkpoint I missed. Thankfully I didn't like hit anything, so that's good. I did miss the checkpoint, so that's not so good. Get our influence, hopefully get the level up, level 44. So what do I get from this wheel spin? A cowboy. Apparently I get a cowboy hat. <clears throat> 30 minutes. Alright, that's what I've been streaming, which is good. Where is the race that we... it's over here. Yeah, like I said, crap. It got foggy all of a sudden. That's fine. Actually, once I complete this championship, I do want to go and see about doing that start on that one story mode. There's also, if I'm not mistaken, the movie story thing too that I haven't done yet, or haven't completed yet. Anyways, there's also my business.
400 yards. Turn right.
There's also, oh crap. Thankfully that water wasn't as deep as the other one.
You have arrived at your destination.
Okay, let's let the skill chain crap out. There we go. There we go. Derwent Reservoir Trail. Away we go. Now these have all been my point-to-point races. I am in a place. Alright. Yeah, 8th place. That's not great. And I missed a damn checkpoint. I can already tell it was gonna want me to rewind there. Alright. That's fine. Got time to catch up. Looks like there's a bunch of windy turns coming up. Slow down. Okay, well, we slowed down just a little bit there so we didn't scream out of control on that turn. You know, kind of like I did right there. Also, I'm going to miss that checkpoint if I don't... Going to miss that checkpoint right there if I don't get myself under control. Alright. Alright, there we go, 5th place. From 5th to 4th. Let's see if I can take third, second, first. It hasn't happened yet. Damn, there's some pretty damn sharp turn. Ouch, that's all that pretty shit. It's a good thing I got first in the last couple races, because I don't know if it's going to be happening here. I don't think it's happening here. Oh my god. Trying to get the damn car to cooperate. Well, shit. I don't think that... Yeah, that didn't cause too much... That didn't cause too much trouble there. Alright. Got 9,000 credits from that. 4,000 influence. Almost up to 10 in the dirt series. That being said, where'd it go? I know it was down here. Ah, there you are.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
All right. Let's see what we've got going on over here. Next time I play, I'm gonna check out the garage as well, since I have got some new cars. I was gonna say something, but I forgot what. So we have like four miles towards our destination. Shouldn't be too much trouble, given how fast this car is. I wonder what happens when you complete all these story things. Oh, that was close. Billboard under there, but I don't feel like getting it at the moment. All right. Nah. Yeah, normally I didn't do this, but normally I do a Forza Horizon live thing, but I do want to do the story mode. So I think I'll pass on the Forza Horizon live for at the moment. Next time though, I'll do a Forza Horizon live deal next time I'm on.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Especially since those are pretty fun to take part in.
Turn right.
All right. Almost there. And here we are.
Hi, it's Laracer. I'm at the Horizon Festival in the UK. I'm at Horizon! It's awesome! Come join me. I'll be streaming every day. Today, we'll be counting down my top 10 favorite cars. And I've got a guest. Who? Just one of the biggest rising stars at the Horizon Festival. Number 10, the Ferrari Testarossa and Outrun, which is one of the best games of all time. I don't care about stand-up or console port. This game is a classic. If you've not played it, pause this right now and go play it. I'll wait. Great, everyone's back. Let's drive.
So what do we got?
Get ready, go!
Can we not turn the radio on when I'm trying to when I'm trying to stream. I don't feel like having the damn thing muted. Thank you very much.
400 yards. Turn right.
Are these, I'm guessing these are like the bucket list, I want to think.
Turn left.
Alright.
Turn left.
Alright. Let's back up just a little bit. That was not good. Oh god. trying to get this car under control here. There we go.
400 yards. Turn right.
Turn right here. I have 2 minutes to get to my destination. Hopefully I can pick up some speed here, because some of those turns weren't exactly great. Oh god. Gotta try to get the car under control here.
200 yards, turn left.
Oh, I thought that barricade was going to actually not... prevent me from going in, but nope. Alright, there we go. I think I got everything under control. There we go. I still have a minute to get to my destination.
Questions and comments. My subscribers love watching you drive. This is going to be great content. As soon as you're ready, I'll set up another stream.
All right. So, two stars. Hopefully, of course, I can always come back. I can always come back and redo it. So, yeah. So each of these. So, like, each of these story things has their own tier. So, which reminds me, is this the... Yeah, this is the stunt... This is the stunt driver one. Let's see if I can actually finish this off. Or work some more on it. Over here, huh? And just running over everything as we drive along. Oh, I don't like it when it lags like that. If it decides, there it goes.
Thanks for coming down. We have to reshoot a sequence. They let the real Frankie Beaumont do it the first time round, and the results were less than inspiring. Nah, what we need is a professional stunt driver, right? Head for the village. You can get a handle on the stunt vehicle on the way.
All right. We're in a hoonigan car. Oh,
I'll
my
follow
God.
Along, don't worry. See you down there.
We're in a hoonigan car.
400 yards. Turn right.
All right, yeah, thankfully this is going to be easy enough. Destination's pretty close. I wonder what exactly they're going to have me doing. This looks like I'm not entirely sure. This looks like the car we drove down the hill in Blizzard Mountain, by the way.
Turn right.
I don't think it was, but it kind of looks like it.
Back in Broadway. Guess English villages are all the rage in movies now. Right, stretch your legs and we'll get set up.
As a matter of fact, it might be. I mean, it says
Right. So they couldn't convince Frankie to really cut loose with some dangerous driving. Said it wasn't right for the character. Actors, what are you going to do? But you're going to slam the throttle and skid and slide and smash this place to bits, aren't you? Absolutely. We'll select the best shots later.
I mean, it says Forza Horizon. Oh, boy.
Okay. Scene 82. Village chase. Action!
Oh boy, it's... So basically gains skill points and such, huh? And there go. All right. Actually, I think this is something I'm not exactly. Actually, you know what? Let's restart the event. These skill-based ones, I'm not exactly great at.
Okay. Rick. Village chase. Action!
So, basically, gain skill points. What the hell am I stuck on? So, alright. Just get skill points, just... And that wall was not breakable. It's hard telling what's breakable here and what's not. All right. I'm actually stuck in the damn wall here. If I could get that multiplier up, that would be fantastic, by the way. That should do it once it, because, or, you know, not. Probably gonna have to redo it. Not great with these skill-based challenges. I think that wall is not breakable, so I'm not going to try it. Isn't there a jump somewhere around here? As a matter of fact,
looked a bit rough. Alright. Set it up and go again.
Yeah, not great with these. I think I had it at one point, but I had it. Oh my god.
Okay. Scene 82. Village chase. Action.
So, gotta make sure I don't hit anything that's not breakable. And of course, this would be where a good skill multiplier would actually come in handy as well. Gotta make sure I hit things that will break. Yeah, that. And don't do things like that. Especially given the fact that I just lost the skill points that I had. Oh, there's another jump right here. Is there not more things to break down here? Alright. Gotta watch out. Some of the things are breakable, some of them are not. Don't want to hit the things that are not breakable. Drifting out here in the country or the fields. Okay. Ooh, I was really kind of worried that was gonna be the end of it right there. I think if I let it deactivate, that'd probably be it. And
no idea what the point of this scene is, by the way. So just have fun.
And yep, there we go. Fine. Now I don't know what. But yeah, I don't know. Don't know what the skills or what the stars is on this. What it takes to get like 3 stars, I guess we'll find out.
I'll get this footage straight into editing so the rushes can go to the director. Even if none of it gets used, you sure showed that village who's boss.
Right, 2 stars. Yeah, I'm not. Not great with the ones where you have to collect the skill points. If I remember correctly, that was one of the problems I had with the Blizzard Mountain. Some of the Blizzard Mountain stuff too. Ooh, 50,000 credits, huh? Ah. I got a shirt. I was hoping for the rare car. Alright, let's see what the next chapter entails. Apparently, I have to do it by myself because the co-op thing. Of course, usually I do these kind of things by myself, anyways. But the co-op thing was inactive.
Hello again. So, I spoke with the director of this Frankie Beaumont movie, and I think they're writing in new stunts just for you now. If you're up for it, I said you would be. Great. Anyway, it's all set up on a road course. Bit of a drive, so you may as well take the stunt vehicle, but don't ding it, or the production designer will kill me.
Alright. And of course, the radio's playing again.
Location is up in the mountains. I'll see you there.
Radio's playing. Can we... Every time does one of these story missions, I have to turn the radio off. Really annoying. Oh. Almost had a head-on collision there. That could have been bad. Alright. Alright, what do we got? 6 minutes for a 7 mile drive. I think I can make that, especially since it seems like this particular Jeep or vehicle is pretty fast for a utility vehicle. Sharp turn right here. Bunch of chickens in the road, apparently. Let's see. Wonder what exactly they're gonna have me do. They've had me do skill chains, they've had me do beat the time or race to the destination at a certain time. First thing they've had was had me jump a danger sign jump. Guess we'll find out. Oh, and I think at one point race to a destination without damaging the vehicle. Almost got a new skill point for my car mastery. Got some pretty decent air there, actually. 4 miles, about 2 minutes, 30 seconds. All right. Yeah, I think this off-road vehicle is probably going, or I don't know if it's an off-road vehicle. To be honest, I'm not entirely sure what kind of car or vehicle this is, but it's probably going to have a few dings in it. Mainly because I'm sort of just running over everything as I get down here. Okay, 3 miles. Let's see if I can get this up to speed. Yeah, getting this up to pretty decent speed here. As long as I don't, you know, hit anything and come to a complete stop, I think I shouldn't have too much trouble getting to where I need to be. Whoops. Actually, from the looks of it, I have 6 minutes and 40 seconds to get there. So, even if it reaches 6 minutes, I still have like 40 seconds, but see if I can get there before that. Up the hill we go. Yeah, I think I'm gonna reach this in time. Our vehicle here might be a little dusty, but I don't think that's gonna be too much trouble. I think this is a Mercedes vehicle. If that spare tire case is any indication. And voila.
Top of the world, eh? Enjoy it.
You're going to be back at the bottom very, very shortly.
Pretty sure the radio is going to start playing again.
Oh, I should mention, you're doubling for the villain this time. Everyone loves a good bad guy, right? Supposedly, you're up in the mountains formulating your evil plan or something. I wouldn't worry about it. You just have to get from the top to the bottom fast as you possibly can.
Seems okay, that seems, and yeah, just as I was saying.
Right. Scene 14A. Downhill rush. Action!
And as I was saying, the radio's playing. Okay.
Take it off-road. Watch the cliffs. Some big air coming up.
Alright, let's see if I can fix that. Yeah, let's see if I can fix that.
How's that for scenery? Now, we've got cameras on the viaduct, so keep control as you come down this slope.
Oh yeah, that's easier said than done. Alright. And one more turn right here, and there we go.
Good, real good. Who knows how it fits into the story, but I reckon this movie's got a properly diabolical villain now. What you reckon?
Three stars, very nice. Almost up to 2 million credits. Ooh, that one gave me 7,500 influence. And with that, 50,000 credits. Alright, what are we at here? 5 of 10, so we're like, actually, let's go over here to the beauty spot.
I have an extremely credible report of a classic car abandoned in this area. Well, actually, I heard it from some old bloke in a poncho, but still, give it a go, eh?
Alright, let's go to the beauty spot, then go over to the barn find. Reminds me, I need to hit one of my houses or the festival itself and check the garage for the one we've.
You have arrived at your destination.
You know all those shows on the telly where people move away from the city to live here? Well, you can see why, can't you?
It's pretty nice. Yeah, it's pretty. I can see why. It's pretty nice. Now, as I was saying,
turn around when it is safe to do so.
There's a barn find over here, so we're going to go see what's at. Also, I think there's a speed zone right here. No? Weird. So, I was going to say something, but I forgot what, but yeah, I wonder when summer actually initiates. Probably,
yards,
like spring and such, it's probably just going to be, whoops. Alright. Now, barn find over in this area. Let's have a look around. Problem is it's kind of dense here. Why is there a car just sitting there? Interesting thing about that too is the fact that that car doesn't have a name above it. Now, where is it at? There is somebody over here, so let's go over here. Let's go over here and check. Oh, not a name, but it didn't have. Oh, never mind. That's my vehicle. Herp de derp. Herp de derpy dum dum. That's. I don't know. Actually don't know what this is. It looks. I don't know. But it's not what I'm looking for. That's all I know. Now, still a lot of space. There's still like a lot of space down here that I don't think I've checked yet. It's a fast. Oh, I went out. Okay, I went out of the circle. Yeah, I thought I found the car, I thought I found the barn find, but unfortunately not. Now, where is it? Ah. Found it.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
And where is it? Where is it at? Also, there is a sign hidden over here. Not anymore. Oh, it's over by this weird building I was talking about. That's some pretty deep water for that car. I mean, not to the point.
You found it. Brilliant. Wait there, I'll be down there soon.
Not to the point where the car was like, or where I had to get put back on the road like that one time, but it was still pretty deep.
A Jaguar E-Type? Why would anyone leave this beauty to sit here for so long? Come on, let's take her back.
All right.
I'll drive it back to the garage. Maybe blow some of the grass out of that engine.
See. Okay, so I think all these story things. I think all these, like, story things. Is this. Exhibition completed, seasonal completed. Yeah, I think all these story things have, like, 10 chapters to them. While I'm over here, let's go do this cross country race.
Turn right.
And smash that.
Turn right.
Now, looks like a speed zone or something right here. Maybe a drift zone. It's a speed zone. Let's see if I can get some speed up here. Finish. Oh, I think I actually beat it, but it's still. Yeah, I beat the score already that was already there, but I didn't get an extra star. Alright. Right. Off-road, actually, kind of makes sense. I have two different versions of these. One of them, though, is C, the other one is A. I don't know. Let's go with this one. Alright, off-road vehicles, cross-country road seems good enough, or seems appropriate enough. Point-to-point race from the looks of it. Stuck behind what I think's a Hummer. Or at least I was. Granted, now I'm also stuck behind another. Well, not so much stuck as I'm just behind a Hummer. Alright. And boom, there we go. Turn coming up. We are halfway through the race. Those sheep all better move out, otherwise they're gonna kinda get ran over. Although to be fair, I don't think it's possible to run over any of the animals in this game, thankfully enough. Definitely good given the fact that they tend to get in the way all the time here. Alright. Got a pretty decent lead here. So I think this is going to be pretty good. Here comes a big old jump. Well, big jump for this particular truck, anyways. All right. Speaking of which, here comes another one. Actually, I think I got more air that time than I did the last time. And there we go. First place. Yeah, there was only one Hummer in that race. Ooh, 2 million credits. All right. So there we go, that's complete. So let's drive down, since I'm pretty close to my house here, let's drive down here and check out the cars and the barn find that was found and repaired. And then I'm probably going to call it a after I get come over here. I'm probably gonna I'm probably gonna call it a stream.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
All right. And
you have arrived at your destination.
Go. Let's check out the garage. What was going on now? Oh, okay. It's just snowing in that picture. I think it's, yeah, see, so he's fixed, actually, we have five more cars to find.
Now, I couldn't make heads or tails of what it was doing out there till the mechanics told me. These things were designed and built in the UK, but the engine was from America. Did you know that? Is it learning fun?
All right. Yeah, prepping metal for paint. So, still have these to find. I don't know. Well, I'm thinking about, let me change up my character's outfit. Since it's like my fall. There you go. Switch over to the unicorn tee. No, I can't look behind my character, apparently. There we go. Yeah, okay. There's skirt as well, but I'll stick with the jeans. Yo, if I need some rain boots. Cowboy hat. There we go. I look kind of like a right fool. Alright. Alright. I think that's a good place to leave off. We've had... Well, actually, after we collect all of our wheel spins. And yeah... I just saw it over there. Spring ends in 6 days, so yeah, it's like when winter came around. This has been a good roll already. Anytime I get a car from these wheel spins, it's always a good roll. 1,500,000 credits. And Oh boy, an Aruga horn. So, here's our 6 days. Yeah, that seems about right. All right. I'm done for right now. Thank you for stopping by, and I'll see you next time. Oh boy, the Twitch app's being a little... Twitch app is being a little fussy. Okay. Yeah, if I'm still here, it's because I'm... If I'm still here, it's because I'm having a little bit of an issue with a... Twitch right now. Come on, Twitch. Or I could just close out of the game. All right, I'm about to close out. So thank you for stopping by. Yeah, Twitch has been... I don't know what's going on. Maybe if I close out of the game, that'll close it. Anyways, thanks for stopping by, and I'll see you next time.